see up in the mark of this thing. Making your way up.
Welcome, YouTube.
Yeah, right. Big ball in the house.
Yeah.
the whole thing.
Awesome. Thank you, sir. Right on.
Amanda and Tracy, if I can have you guys just hang on.
I got you.
We're going to tape each other video games.
Yes, you're taping
them. Did you dance with Mark?
Not yet. I have to.
Okay, we'll go get in line, girl.
Hey, I want to be getting.
I know, right? You can dance with me for that.
Okay. You're easy, dude.
You'd be a YouTube
sensation. Wait, can you put me in the video?
Do you want to dance with one of them? Do you want to dance with Mark?
I tried to scare David, and it worked just a little.
Did it?
I said.
You guys, sure
he said, so it didn't work. I was like, okay, I failed. My big forehead.
Big forehead. Recording?
No, I don't think so. The time that I got up and started singing. Oh wait, that was
the time.
It's alright.
We'd always put you in the room.
Wait, that was every time. You really missed out. Oh, come on. You really missed out. Come on. You know you love to sing all the time.
Yeah, right?
Not that I can, I just love to.
All right, thank you guys so much for cooperating.
Joanne, you better go.
Bobby, Christine, and Amanda, thank you all for your help. And now, everyone take your seats, but Christine, I still need you out there. And we're going to need your both names.
So you got one more, Mark. Mark, you got one more. You got one more.
So,
go get that.
All the single ladies out to the dance floor. Once again, all the single ladies, we're going to need you out there on the dance floor. Do we have any more single ladies in this building? You guys know them better than I do, so point them out if they're still hiding. Sit down. Single ladies.
Are you a single lady? Huh?
Huh? No, is that it? Chris, is that it? No more single ladies? We good? Oh, we still have one more. All right, ladies, Chrissy's going to need your help here, so on the count of three, let's make some noise for Chrissy. 1, 2, 3! All right, that was a test. So now...
Oh, you got it in my pocket.
All right, Chrissy, you ready? We're going to count it off. 1, 2, and 3! Mark? There he is. We got a chair.
All right, wait, Mark, you do not have permission for takeoff. All right, we're gonna do this. Let's make some noise for Mark. All right, Mark, whenever you're ready.
What is he doing?
He's getting the garter off her leg so he can give it to the next girl that's going to get married. This is the garter. See the garter? Yeah!
A big hand for Christy. Good sport. And now, Mark, we need all the single fellas out to the dance floor. Once again, single fellas to the dance floor.
All the single fellas. I'm not a single fella.
That's it? Don't all jump at once. He's gonna pick someone.
Come on, single fellas. Where you at? Where you at? Where's my single fellas at?
All right, single fellas to the dance floor. We have two brave ones. I know there's more here. That's it. That's all we have, Mark. You know who you invited.
Party Boomer.
Ryan, I think is what I'm talking about.
Where are you at, Ryan?
Ryan,
get out there.
Your presence is requesting out of the dance floor.
I'm gonna lose all respect in you if you don't catch that garter, boy.
I didn't know what was going on.
You better catch that garter. Knock him out, Ryan. Push him over.
Do we have any more? No, that's it. All right, guys. Mark. Yeah, let's have you move a little bit more this way. And guys, jump up. Get closer. Away from the cars. Some of the favorites here. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, this dance floor is now open.